Dear fella, I never doubted you for a second.
Carrots, chairs, doilies. What else do I need for a party? Oh, tell you what, a mithril flail display would make for great entertainment with the shiny trails it leaves. Could you forge me one? I've got something that'll double your fortunes if you do. Ugh.
Luxurious beard and such wonderful fireworks. Yet, no real fireworks could compare to those he ignites within my heart. Oh, he's so dreamy. Were I able, I would gaze upon his fabulous features forever.
Fancy a trade?
After a long journey through the Shire and beyond, Bilbo...
Welcome, Master Baggins, to the company of Thorin Oakenshield.
Help yourself.
No, wait, wait, stop!
Yeah. What was that?
Orcs. There'll be dozens of them out there.
You think that's funny? You think a night raid by orcs is a joke?
We didn't mean anything by it. You know nothing of the world.
Don't mind him, Laddie. Thorin has more cause than most to hate orcs. After the dragon took the Lonely Mountain, King Thror tried to reclaim the ancient dwarf kingdom of Moria. But our enemy had got there first. Moria had been taken by legions of orcs, led by the most vile of all their race. Bad Orc had sworn to wipe out the line of Durin. Oh. Defeat and death were upon us. Thorin stood alone, wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield.
Ah!
Azog had been defeated.